रिसेंटली ई टाउन की टीम ने कवर किया टाइपराइटर के प्रीमियर को, जिसे लिखा और डायरेक्ट किया है सुजॉय घोष ने। और यहाँ बातचीत की टाइपराइटर की लीड कास्ट में से पालोमी घोष से।
Sujoyda is directing it. I mean, the combination doesn't get better than that, especially for... Oh, there you go. Oh my God. So the combination doesn't get better than that, you know. Like, especially when it comes to this genre, which is his speciality. So I was excited from the word go, and that's an understatement how excited I was. And experience bhi bilkul aisa hi tha. Everything matched up to my excitement levels. You know, we had a blast. There were kids. There was a wonderful cast. And
there was a cute dog also.
There was a cute dog. Yeah. We were taking boomerangs all day. So it was a picnic, honestly speaking, like the whole of it.
जहाँ तक कास्ट की बात हो ही रही है, ई टाउन की टीम ने इंटरैक्ट किया इस शो के सबसे बड़े सितारों से भी।
वी आर फीलिंग रियली एक्साइटेड, एस्पेशली V4, पूरब सर एंड सुजॉय सर। इट वाज अ ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंस, एस्पेशली वर्किंग इन गोवा। इट वाज अ लॉट ऑफ फन एंड वी आर होपिंग फॉर इट टू बी अ सुपर हिट एंड होपिंग फॉर सीजन 2.
Right.
It was a really, really great experience for working with Typewriter, and we are really excited that we are going to see, and we are waiting for it to just release. We can't wait, actually, and we are so excited. We are so excited for this night, and it's so fun.
इसी के साथ साथ कॉमेडियंस रोहन जोशी और आशीष शाकिया भी मौजूद थे इस प्रीमियर पर, और उन्होंने भी इंटरैक्ट किया हमारी टीम के साथ।
I'm actually watching two episodes, I think, and quite excited. To have the pants scared off me a little bit. Main bahut easily phatti hai, lekin theek hai, maza aata hai.
And I love horror, I love ghosts, I love the supernatural. To see something Indian and made by Sujoy Ghosh, it'd be cool. In that space, yeah, definitely.
I think also we've had a lot of like, I think very average horror or horror in India has always been like C grade, B grade, Z grade. I think it's about time we started telling like, there's people currently being frightened of what's going on there. But I think it's time we started having like proper A-grade stories and A-grade horror, and I think this is a great step right in that direction.
अपने करीबी दोस्त सुजॉय घोष को सपोर्ट करने के लिए इस प्रीमियर पर मौजूद थी तापसी पन्नू, जिन्होंने बात की इस शो के बारे में और अपनी हॉरर मूवीज के एक्सपीरियंस के बारे में भी।
Already scared. I'm very like, I'm telling you, I totally believe in ghosts.
Okay.
And I'm very scared. And I'd never watched horror. I think it's only Sujoy that I've managed to come all the way here. Otherwise, there was no way anyone is going to convince me to watch horror.